Risto, DD News.
The happiest place in the world is also without traffic lights, and yet there is no road accident, no congestion. Surprised? Well, certainly you should be, because you are in Bhutan. Our correspondent Vishal Barista brings a special report from Thimphu.
Rush hour in Thimphu, and yet there is no traffic light. The traffic is manned by policemen. Around 20,000 vehicles hit the road every day, and yet there is no congestion.
Good morning, I am here in Bhutan, in the capital city of Thimphu, and this is Nosing Lam. It's office time, you can see there's a lot of traffic on the road, but there is no congestion. Why? Because crossing the road is easy. Even the drivers follow the traffic rules. You have to cross the road on the zebra crossing. The pedestrian also do follow the rules. And when you follow the traffic rules, the city becomes clean. There is no congestion of traffic, pollution free, and it's a beautiful sight to watch.
The secret lies in the strict traffic rules.
To cross the road, we don't have to wait the vehicles. It will just stop the, like, we need to come to zebra or crossing, then vehicle will stop.
Driver are very understanding, and then they used to stop the car when you cross the zebra crossing.
It's so easy to cross the road here because the road all are traffic guided, meaning they're at point, there are traffic police.
While it is a routine affair for the locals, the tourists find this a novelty.
In Nosing Lam of Thimphu, I spotted an Indian couple. They are into marketing and finance. So first talk to the lady. How easy is it to cross the road?
We found it very easy. We were just discussing that there's strict rules over here, and when we are just crossing the road, the vehicles will stop automatically and they won't rush.
There is also a zebra crossing which they have provided, which makes it more convenient for all the people to cross.
Life on the road is easy, not only for the pedestrian, but also for the drivers.
And now from the road to on the wheels, and I have with me Namge, who is my driver, my guide, and also my friend. And he will tell us why is it so easy to drive and also to cross the road in Bhutan.
Thimphu is the largest city in Bhutan. In Thimphu itself, we have around 100,000 people living here. The total population of Bhutan is 700,000. So from there, around 100,000 of people living here.
And how many vehicles are there?
Approximately 20,000 to 30,000 cars are already in Thimphu.
So how do you manage without traffic lights? Do people follow traffic rules?
Yes, we do. Thimphu is the only city in the world without a traffic lights. In every road here, we call it Lam. Lam means road. We have Chang Lam, Nosing Lam, those are the name of the roads. In every road we have a zebra line, so people have to follow that line. So every drivers have to stop when people move on the line.
Does this also add to the happiness index of the city?
Yes, it does. It was like, because of the traffic laws here, it is making very convenient for people to walk through the streets.
Let me ask you one thing, do you smoke?
I don't smoke. Smoking is banned in Bhutan. Like, we are not allowed to smoke in public places. Example, government buildings, near fortresses, and schools.
What is the fine?
For smoking, you have to pay 100% tax if you want to smoke here.
What is it?
Fine will be like you'll be imprisoned. Like if you're caught selling cigarette in large numbers.
With cameraman Sumit, Vishal Baristo, DD News, Thimphu.